That's enough. Stop it. I'm just getting chain rubbed.
What's chain rubbed?
Huh? No, I built it. I built both of them.
Of course you did, because I used to race motorcycles. I seen that. I said, dang, it's got motor on?
Yeah, it's a two stroke and a pretty much a bicycle.
Dang, you see that? You know what that looks like? The speed bike. You know what the speed bikes are?
Nah.
And ones with the real big, tall wheels on them. You see them going around sideways. Ooh. On the curb, power slide.
I think so, yeah, yeah.
Real skin gas tank.
Yeah.
That's where the same thing as
built. Okay. Thing, oh, this one goes 80, that one goes 50.
And you built this and designed it?
Yeah. I built the whole bike. Yeah, I built them and sell them.
You on like Facebook or something?
Facebook?
I used to race.
Mm-hmm.
I'm 64 years old. When I was 12, I bought my first motorcycle and I had 20 on them ever, you know, from age 12 to 20.
Yeah.
And I used to race with Gary Nixon, world's champion motorcycle out there in Hunt Valley.
That's dope.
You know who Gary Nixon is?
No, I actually don't.
He's the one who used to race cafe style bikes with the shields on the front.
Yeah.
Trying back in the day. You know, I saw that. I was like, God damn, he had to make that. Because I knew my moves.
But.
As
pretty much, they're just like two stroke motorized bikes.
I thought the same thing to do.
Yeah. Stock bikes do about 25 miles per hour. And then you can just modify them from up.
Is it 80?
Yeah, this one does 80.
I got my remote control car, and now I got a motorcycle. That's remote control too. That's bad too.
You want to go this way or that way?
No, man.
All right, let's go this way. But I'll holla at you.
Yeah, I'm glad to see you. I want to see you. I mean, I'm glad to see you, but I don't think I'm going to see
you. You have, you hit, oh, I thought you was about to hit. Yo, put your kickstand up. Oh, it just stayed like that. All right, whatever. It's fine. All right, man.
All right.
Making the left at the light. I hit the shit out that road thing. Dang. Cause this shit has no suspension. It was like, doo-doo.
I make sure I think good.
Yeah, I'm just making sure. All right, go. Come on. I want to make sure you start. Go, 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 go.
You go,
go.
I'm
all right.
Thank you.
let it cool down. You wanna go right? Go. I'm gonna just cruise. Every time I see a car behind me, I'm like, should I let them pass or should I just go?
Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe for more content. All right, peace.
Perfect.